Cottage Bomber feature, and we are underway. Comes out the early Ridge McCoy. Right there in the midst, here comes Tyler Sanders. Hunter Cassette. Pulling the trigger hard. Four wide open turn four. Gene Thompson, be your leader. start. Jeffrey Yates in the 27 car is going to grab the win literally on the last 50 yards of the race. Ridge McCoy in the 113. Young Ridge, man, he hung in there great the entire race. But Jeffrey Yates is going to score the win.